A day before RJD chief Lalu Prasad celebrates his 70th birthday, BJP leader Sushil Modi has come out with yet another expose on Lalu and his family, alleging how Lalu's household help, Lallan Chaudhary, gifted property worth 1 crore rupees to Lalu's wife, Rabri Devi, and his daughter, Hema Yadav. Modi disclosed that Lallan Chaudhary, a resident of Sivan, in 2014 had gifted his property, including land and house in Patna, worth 1 crore rupees to Lalu and his family. Sushil Modi also brought up documents to back these allegations. In fact, Sushil Modi has been the face of the BJP at the forefront, putting out expose after expose, alleging that there is large-scale corruption and at the center of it all is Lalu Prasad and his family, also his daughter Meesa Bharti and her husband. And this is the latest installment in those series of exposes. My colleague Rohit Singh is joining us live from...